It really depends. If you are the only breadwinner in the family and you move out of the house and your spouse wouldn't be able to pay those bills, then yes, you need to continue paying those bills. If you have a conversation about it and you both decide that the other person that's living in the house will pay those bills, then you don't need to pay the bills. But really, it just depends on your unique situation. There's no easy answer for that question.